friends.
मैले यति वटा वचन तपाईको अगाडि म पढ्न चाहन्छु.
I would like to read some scriptures in front of you.
रोमीको पुस्तकमा.
Let's go to book of Romans.
परमेश्वरको वचन रोमीको पुस्तकमा.
Book of Romans.
6 अध्यायको
Chapter 6.
23मा भन्छन्.
23.
यो वचन जब म पढ्छु.
And when I read this word.
पापको ज्याला मृत्यु हो.
For the wages of sin is death.
तर ख्रीष्ट यीशुमा अनुग्रहको वरदान आनन्द जीवन हो.
For the gift of God is eternal life in Jesus Christ our Lord.
रोमी 6 अध्यायको 23मा म फेरि पढ्दै छु.
I'll read again in Romans 6.
यो वचनलाई ध्यान गरेर सुन्नु होला.
Please listen very carefully to this word of God.
पापको ज्याला मृत्यु हो.
For the wages of sin is death.
किनकि पापको ज्याला मृत्यु हो.
For the wages of sin is death.
पाप गर्नु मजा लाग्छ मान्छेलाई.
It's very fun to do sin.
तर पाप गरिसकेपछि regret हुन्छ.
But the moment you sin, you will regret.
Oh my name. अरूको श्रीमती लानु हुने थिएन.
Oh, I shouldn't have taken somebody else's wife.
कसैको चोरी गर्नु हुने थिएन होला.
I shouldn't have, you know, stole that from that peak person.
ढाक्नु हुने थिएन होला.
I shouldn't have lied.
ढाक्ने बेलामा मजा लाग्छ.
And you know, it's very fun when you lie to somebody.
अरूको पैसा लुट्ने बेला नि मजा लाग्छ.
And it's very fun when you steal somebody's money.
पिएर खाएर मातेर झगडा गर्ने बेला मजा लाग्छ.
By drinking and you know having an argument.
तर यो पापले बिस्तारै 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 बिस्तारै
But the sin slowly
पापले बिस्तारै बिस्तारै बिस्तारै
the sin slowly
ultimately
अचानक
पापले मृत्यु ल्याउँछ
it'll bring death
पापले मृत्यु ल्याउँछ
it'll bring death
पाप नगर्ने को छ होला
who is here that
in Romans 3:23 ma bhancha
in Romans 6:23 it says
no Romans 3:23 says
Romans 3:23 le
bhancha all have sinned
sabaile paap gareko
cha gone away from the lord
the parambar with the tara raheko cha
parmeshwar ko jyoti dekhi tara gaeka chan
they have gone away from the glory of god
aur hami dharma karma garchu
yes we do our religions
tara sabai le paap gareka chan
everybody has sinned
ra tyo paap le manish lai prabhu dekhi alag garayeko
chha and that sin has separated them from god
paap ko kaam ke ho
and what is the work of the sin
paap ko kaam bhaneko manche lai ekdam enjoy garnu fun garnu ramailo garnu
is to enjoy have fun
mitho
to you to be in a happy sleep
ramailo garnu
enjoy
hai tara antama tyale mrityu ma lancha
but in the end it brings death
the end of the sin is not a good news
the antim ko paap chha euta good news haina euta ramro
shubha khabar haina paap le mrityu lyauncha
it will bring death
paap le mrityu lyauncha
sin will bring death
tara christ isu ma
but in jesus christ
मात्र आनन्द जीवन छ
there is only eternal life
कुनै धर्ममा आनन्द जीवन छैन
there is no eternal life in any other religion
ख्रीष्ट यीशुमा
but in Jesus Christ
जीवन छ
there is life
बाइबलमा यस्तो लेखेको छ
and it's written in the bible
चोर त चोरु मार्नु भनेर आउँछ
thief will come to steal and kill
and नष्ट गर्नु भनेर आउँछ
and destroy
तर म त तिमीहरूले जीवन पाउन भन्ने हेतुले आएँ
so that you may receive eternal life
प्रिय प्रभु यीशुलाई विश्वास गर्नु भनेको
I'm saying believe on Jesus Christ
मृत्युलाई अन्त गर्नु
to end the death
र जीवनलाई लिनु
and to receive the life
अरे त्यसो भने प्रभुलाई विश्वास गरेर क्रिस्चियन भए पनि मर्छ त अन्त
and you might ask but even if you're a Christian even if I receive Jesus Christ you still die
मैले शारीरिक मृत्युको बारेमा भनिरहेको
छु but I'm not talking about the physical death here
आत्मिक मृत्यु
but I'm talking about the spiritual death
हामी अनुहारमा सबै एउटै देख्छौं
we're all the same in our face
जसले प्रभु यीशुलाई विश्वास गरेको हुन्छ
but those who believe on Jesus Christ
आत्मा जीवित हुन्छ
our spirit is alive
तर प्रभुलाई विश्वास नगर्दा
but if you don't believe on Jesus Christ
आत्मा झ्याप्प मरिरहेको हुन्छ
then our spirits are you know they're off
प्रभु यीशु भन्नुहुन्छ
and the Lord says
म संसारको ज्योति हुँ
I am the light of the world
मलाई पछ्याउने
those who follow
कोही पनि अँध्यारोमा हिँड्नु गर्ने छैन
will not walk in darkness
तर त्यसले जीवनको ज्योति पाउने
but they will receive the light of life
यो हो पहिलो कुरा
And that is a deep meaning.
पापले मृत्युमा लान्छ.
That sin you know leads you to death.
तर प्रभु यीशुमा
But in Jesus Christ
आनन्द जीवन हो.
There's eternal life.
कोही मान्छे एकचोटी जन्मिन्छ भने
if a person is born once
दुईचोटी मर्नु पर्छ.
You have to die twice.
सुन्नुस् है. कोही मान्छे एकचोटी मर्यो एकचोटी जन्मे भने
if someone is born once
दुईचोटी मर्छ.
You have to die twice.
तर कोही मान्छे दुईचोटी जन्मियो भने
but those who you know are born twice
एकचोटि मात्रै मर्नु पर्छ बुझ्नु भयो किन भन्यो यो दाइले भन्नुहुन्छ
What is this brother telling us saying?
पहिलो जन्म चाहिँ हाम्रो बाबा आमाले जन्म दिनुहुन्छ
Our first birth was by our physical
मर्ने बेलामा दुईचोटि मर्न जान्छ हामी
And when you die, we die.
एउटा शारीरिक मृत्यु 80-90 वर्षमा
Our physical death in 90 years old.
कोही बेला त 20-25 वर्षमै जान्छ
Maybe also in 2025.
हेर्नुस् है अनि त्यहाँदेखि आत्मामा पनि मर्छ
And then you also die in spirit.
तर आमा मर्मबाट एउटा जन्म हुन्छ
you're given birth from your mother's womb one
अनि जीवनको यात्रामा प्रभु येशूलाई भेट्छ
and when you're walking through the your journey in life
अनि प्रभुलाई विश्वास गर्छ
and you meet Jesus Christ and you
आत्मामा जन्मिन्छ
and that's when you're born in
त्यो मान्छे मर्दा
and when that person dies
शरीरमा मर्छ नि
then they will definitely die in their physical body
आत्मामा जीवित हुन्छ
but they will be alive in their spirit
यो हो मेरो कुरा प्रिय
and that is a deep thing
विश्वासीको रहस्य यही हो
and that is the meaning of
the secret of believing Jesus is like that you know most of the people have been born only one time right
धेरै मान्छेहरू चाहिँ एकचोटि मात्र जन्मेको छ हैन
but when we die two times
तर जब हामी मर्छौं हामी दुईखेप मर्छौं
but if a person have been born
तर एउटा मान्छे दुईखेप जन्मेको छ भने
two times
दुईखेप
when he dies
जब ऊ मर्छ
he will die only one time
ऊ एकखेप मात्र मर्छ
this is the secret
र यो चाहिँ विश्वासीको एउटा secret
रहस्य right Our mommy has given birth.
हाम्रो आमाले हामीलाई जन्म दिएको छ.
Bible says honor your mother and father.
र बाइबलले भन्छ कि तेरो बुबा र आमालाई आदर गर.
When we die.
जब हामी मर्छौं.
If we don't believe Jesus.
यदि हामीले येशूमा विश्वास गरेनौ भने
we will die in physically
ami sorry ma pani marne chhau
and die in spiritually
ra ami atma ma pani
in the spirit also we will die
ami atma ma pani marne chhau
but if we believe Jesus
rati ami yeshu biswas garyo bhane
we will never die in spirit
ami atma ma kahile marne chaina
ani prabhu ko bachan le bhancha
and the word of God says
timar ko hriday dukhit nahos
don't let your heart beat
म स्वर्गमा जाँदैछु
because I'm going up in heaven
do not let your heart be in trouble म स्वर्गमा जाँदैछु
I'm going up in heaven
म फेरि आउँछु
and I'll come back again
अन्तिममा